ammo. Great. Thanks, friend. Ready? Let's go. The air shaft, which we'll use to get to Tri-Station. Then we go our separate ways and you'll get my AK like I promised. Hi, kid! Stay hidden. If we meet the beast in the open, crawl into the nearest crevice. Some people call these demons, I call them bitches. So that's the dead city. Welcome home, Artyom. Connor. Well done. We're almost there. Just one courtyard left.
As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro, more so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Bandits control the station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. Remember this crate.
You owe me two clips.
Shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here.
Come on!
First in. We're good.
Hold it! Who are you?
Look, my mom.
Hey, give me some light.
That's a
Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster.
Look who's talking. Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
Come on!
The boss? But of course! Then to the boss it is! Where else would you like to go, huh?
Okay, that's enough! Or else we'll have to drag him!
Move it! We'll finish this later.
Move it!
Go!
Go, go!
Ah, shit. Failed again.
See if he's forgetting something. I don't see his stuff around.
Yeah.
Oh, that's how it's done! So,
Hand my clip over.
Yeah, there's nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then.
My money's running around!
Go!
Go! Go!
That's a rotten
leap over! Oh, come on, my precious!
Are you sleeping or what?
Badger told me not to eat this shit, and I did anyway.
Failed again.
You moron.
So I'm a moron. The pain's killing me. Oh shit, I'll be right back.
Are you sleeping or what?
Hold on to your pants!
What?
What did you bring with you, bastard?
Answer, suka, or I will shoot you!
Who?
Артём!
Who the fuck is Ar...
You can keep your weapon down, young man.
It's sad, but not unexpected to know for the likes of him.
Name is Khan. Suggested we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will surely enough to avoid bloodshed.
I'm going back to the coast. This station's humidity is making me mad.
Your friend's fate, then by all means, stay. A wise decision.
Han's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Han assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own, but I regretted his death.